All right, what's going on, everybody? That was a really weird introduction. Stumbled over my own words. All right, what's going on? Anyways, happy Thanksgiving to all, I guess, is how I should start this off with it being Thanksgiving. Now, let's see, it's 1:50 p.m. I actually have to work tonight. I got to go in at 3:30, but I think we close at 10, and apparently we get real busy on Thanksgiving, so I don't know. I really need to make some money for my brutal crack habit. I haven't developed it yet, but like it's something I plan on doing down the road, so I need to make money for that quick. Anyways, yes, this is a Battlefield 3 TDM. It's a few weeks old. I recorded a ton of Battlefield 3, enough to like where I was thinking about making like a montage, like an actual full-on montage, not just a mini-tage that I like doing. But yeah, you're gonna see me play a little sloppy at first, because this is like one of the first games of me like being back on a PlayStation, but I think I got like 16-5 or something. It's not like a real B-site gameplay. I don't know. It's just kind of fun, and I don't know. I do have some more Black Ops 2 to upload. I got one actually. Been one to upload. It's a domination I play. I went like 54-5 or something. I don't know. I just didn't feel like recording it, and I kind of have these videos like planned out, like which ones I'm gonna commentate over next. So this one was next. So yeah. Plus it's nice to change it up. But yeah, if I sound a little, my nose sounds a little runny or whatever, it's because I just got done eating, like, a ridiculously amount of, I don't want to say meat, because that's going to sound gay. I just got done eating, like, ridiculous amount of food. yeah, it's kind of spicy, so like that. Yeah, favorite part about working out is, how much you get to eat afterwards. It's pretty ridiculous. It's like, sometimes I eat so much, like, meat or protein, so like that, like, I'll sit there and cry like a fat person, like, eating, like, steak, you know, and just, it's pretty awkward to eat and cry, but it's really awkward like when people look at you and stuff like that. That's why I don't really go out to restaurants anymore, besides working in a shitty one. But yeah, so you know, Black Ops 2 has been out for, I guess, what is it, 9 days now, and you know, at first I started off pretty good on Black Ops 2. I started off with a KD like around a 227 or something like that, but I managed to drop it in a few days to like a 184 or something like that. But I played last night and I managed to get it back up to like a 190. And the reason I dropped it was because at first it kind of ran fine. You know, there was like this bunch of glitches and bugs on PlayStation, like the lobbies won't start or like weird, like stupid ones I've never seen before in a COD game. You know, like it'd say like migrating a host, but it never migrates a host. So you just sit in the lobby forever. And so I released a patch about 4 days afterwards, and it made it run worse, actually. Like, I mean, it stopped the hard freezes and stuff like that, but, like, it made the connection, like, just real crappy. Like, I don't know what it was. Like, it was god-awful. Like, I mean, I'm talking, like, the connection was just shit. So I managed to drop my KD from, like, a 227 to, like, a 184. Like, it was probably the most, like, frustrating thing I've encountered in a Call of Duty game. Like, I'm not bitching about my KD. I mean, I'm grateful to, you know what I mean? It's a high KD, you know what I mean? I'm grateful. I'm pretty consistent on every COD game. It's always between a 180 and a 2 something. Like, so don't get me wrong, I'm eternally grateful. It's just that I was pissed off by how much I dropped it, you know. And like, it's frustrating to drop your KD like 0.30 or something in a few days. I mean, just like, you're not playing up to your level, and you're losing every gunfight because of the like the lag conversation. Like, you get 3 hit markers, but they kill you first, and you're just like, all right, you know, like, fuck you too, you know. But I played last night with everybody actually, and seems better. I think they might have done a hot fix or something. I don't know, because I know there was one last night we had to download. But I mean, seems better. Maybe it's just all my imagination, or maybe I was just pulling host. I don't know. So, but yeah. Besides that though, definitely digging it. It does remind me a lot. I know I might have said this in the last video though, because me and friends were talking about this. It reminds you a lot of World at War, like the maps and stuff, and you know, I love World at War. But what's funny about Black Ops 2 is they have this playlist, the Chaos playlist, which is like, you know, small maps only, which is a joke to me because as far as I was concerned, all the fucking maps are small. I mean, like, is there a medium-sized map on that game? Like, Domination is so ridiculously hard now because it's just like, they're like literally, it's like the three flags are like within a 15 radius. That's me over-exaggerating. No, they're bigger than that, but still, like, that's what it feels like sometimes. Like, I get shot in the back so goddamn much. Like, my friend DJ has been debating if he wants to wear, like, a riot shield, like, you know, just to have on his back, just so, like, it'll help him. Like, it doesn't seem like a bad idea sometimes, actually. But, besides that, I mean, you know, it was every Call of Duty game, I guess since they've done the theater mode, like, in Black Ops, every Call of Duty game, the first week or two, it runs like that, you know, the lag, and I guess the servers are, you know, it's just too much, and would you figure they would know, like, what to expect at this point? Like, hey, we're on track to sell more than, I think it made more than $100 million in Modern Warfare 3, so every year they're breaking their own records, and you figure they'd be like, well, you know, probably going to sell about 7 million copies or so in 24 hours, maybe we should anticipate 7 million people being on, you know, but, yeah, so, I mean, but they've been pretty quick about patching and stuff like that, and they always have been the past few years, ever since Black Ops. I don't think it's going to be a Modern Warfare 2 again, where it's like, oh, you know, there's a rock glitch in fuel, we'll patch it, ten months later, thanks, you know, but, yeah, so I'm pretty impressed with it so far. I enjoy it. Just want to, you know, I think we're all starting to get in the groove of it now, like, working together as a team and stuff like that again, because it's been a while, because on PlayStation, it's been a while since all of us, like, played together, so it's like, we're trying to, you know, get a feel of, working together and stuff like that again, but I think we're getting the groove of it, and it's just, you know, having a lot of fun, and, you know, talk shit to Pate, so, it's always fun, but, anyways, I only have a minute and a half left, so in this video, I'm not gonna bother trying to struggle commentating on it. Thank you guys for watching as usual, thanks for sitting through this, and, oh, this is funny right here, you see the whole graphic on the screen? Yeah, it's glitched out, it's gonna stay on there the rest of the fucking game. Yeah, it's fun to play like that. Anyways, you guys take care, and, yeah, happy Thanksgiving.